Yes. What is it? Certain.
Green in the pocket of same colored man. I'll bet that's him over by the house. The feather's in his pocket. It's got to be.
Yes. What is it?
It really is a dreadful day for a fair. Not even the tents are managing to look cheerful. Thank the gods for my apprentices. The knave's challenge is won, and I can go back to being dour and standoffish. I'd go and have a bath, but I'm certain it will rain on me if I stand here long enough.
I am certain.
Yenpei Yeikoro.
Follow me, now.
Double.
Yeah!
Ethan's right. This pig's been enchanted. It's a faint aura, so it could have been a simple enlargement spell, or maybe a potion. Galen's been known to bring special orders from the city. And he keeps them quiet, too. He's good about that.
Or maybe Louis got it from one of those travelers who's gone missing on his land. Remember that bard last season? Louis offered to guide him into the swamp, and he never came back out again.
Well, Retta did give us a scroll of lesser dispel. All I'd have to do is read the words.
Wait a minute. Shouldn't we say something to Louis? He's a foul old wretch. But we ought to give him a chance to withdraw his pig from the contest before he's shamed in front of everyone.
Thank you.